guys, welcome back to my channel again and again and again and again. So for today's video, this video will be a bagong vlog. At kung bago ka pa lang sa akin channel, huwag pong kalimutan subscribe at hit ang notification bell sa baba para ma-update kayo sa akin upcoming videos. You like it? And again, simulan natin ang aking vlog. So yun, ang gagawin natin ngayon ng vlog ay how to put ang Sunkist on PicsArt. So, ini-appear ko dito ang aking screen recording kung paano siya gawin. And, so yan, tignan nyo na lang dito. And then, yan, simulan natin. Ito na ang ating screen recorder. And, first, pumunta muna kayo sa PicsArt. And, mag-choose kayo ng photos na gusto nyo i-edit with Sunkist. So, ayan. Sunkist effect. Ayan, loading pa. And, ayan. So, pagkatapos nun, and pick na kayo ng photos na gusto nyong i-edit with Sunkist effect. And, ayan. Paste nyo na yung effect. And then, go to gallery ulit. And choose kayo ng yung parang Sunkist effect. Ayan. So, ayan. I-multiply nyo lang yan. Just multiply the effect. And isugan mo na yung effect. And then, i-multiply nyo na. So, ayan. I-ano ko na dito yung kinalabasan ng ating product. So, yun, bibigyan ko na yung clip in 3, 2, 1. So, yun, sana nagustuhan nyo itong vlog. And kung nagustuhan nyo ito, don't forget to like and subscribe this channel. And don't forget to share this video to everyone. And always remember that it brush 3 times a day. And take a bath always a day. And huwag nang lumabas ng bahay kundi kinakailangan. And always sanitize your hand and wear face mask. So, yun, sana nakatulong tong video to. And kung nakatulong, please keep watching my videos.